It is March 2nd, 2020, and things are swell today.